first memory of music was when I found out that this girl in my school had a toy piano, and I asked her if I could play it, and she said no, and I stole it, took it home, brought it back to school, and I was in trouble. I was only 6. That's my first memory.
Looking at me, woman, what are you looking for? Yeah, the nations plead to hear how our down and fall came about. Woman, don't close your eyes, lest before we stand no more chance. And now I am done, and these moments are precious moments only for the people and I. It's all laid bare now, they ought to see it clear. Excuse me, I'm in the middle of a song, right after 2 years long, in between different sheets, far beyond the seats, dancing through the streets of infidelity. And a woman, don't close your eyes, lest before we stand no more chance. And now I'm done, and so these times are precious times only for the people and I.
Sing for the people and I.
But right now, for the people and I speak for the people and I, 'cause they are down and we are down, and I am down. So these moments and times are precious for the people and I.
People call me poet because maybe they see that I have a similarity, or they find me similar to the poets that they've read, or the poems that they've read. They see my song and they read my songs as poems, which is true. For me, I'm just me, and you know, I've got things in my mind and I just want to express them. So people can call me whatever they want to call me. Mostly I start with lyrics. I write it down and then it comes out as poems. And then from then on, I develop a melody. Most of the time when the words come out, they sound like songs already. And then I find the melody, but I don't pay too much attention to the melodies. Then I go to simply the harmony. And then from then on, that's it. I just compose something that I was thinking about, and that's it.
Oh, no wonder why the road seems so long, 'cause I had done it all before. And no wonder why you've been bothering me. This walk, it's a previous journey, and I'm sending my condolence. I'm sending my condolence to fear. I'm sending my condolence. I'm sending my condolence to insecurities. You should know by now. You should know by now that I just don't care for what you might say. Would only bring someone down here. But I'm sending my condolence. I'm sending my condolence. I'm sending my condolence to insecurity.
Second, and I'm driving.